I have a family. It's my duty to give them a good life. Everything is gonna be shattered. There are many people like me looking for a better future, and if they don't have jobs, what's all point of coming to this country?